next year, Netflix is starting a new show called Unbelievable. It's a crime drama with the producing credit going to Katie Couric.
And among the stars in the cast, a first grader from Benton. In this Olean, Arkansas report, Aaron Nolan introduces us to Hendrix Yancey.
At a village in Olean County, the hallways are lined with backpacks and stars.
First, we have gym class. Then we have art class.
Now that just sounds like a normal day for most first graders, including 7-year-old Hendrix Yancey.
It's one of those things from Boss Baby.
But this student is doing more than just reading and writing.
I love hips.
She's flying back and forth from Benton to California.
You get to entertain people. I mean, you meet a lot of new friends. When I grow up, I want to be a breadstick.
Over the last year, wow. Hendrix has acted in a cable show and a couple of short films.
When you see that your kid is really good at something, you want your kid to excel.
Mom.
This summer, Hendrix landed her first big gig, a Netflix original series called Unbelievable.
There's some huge names in it, and to see your child be lumped into this group of major stars, it's pretty surreal.
From a Saline County star to maybe one on a sidewalk in Hollywood, only in Arkansas will you find Hendrix Yancey.
And I've always wanted to be an actress. And look where I am now. I'm an actress.
In Benton, I'm Aaron Nolan.
Unbelievable starts next year, and it stars Golden Globe winner and Oscar-nominated actress Toni Collette.